Bonjour. Today we are going to have our revision of lesson 0, 1 and 2. We had in our textbook. Our first was lesson 0, Bonjour la France, in which we had some general knowledge about France. The national symbol, Le Coq Gallois, Drapeau tricolore. Then we had Napoleon Bonaparte, La Fête Nationale, that is Le 14 Juillet, La Tour de France. Then we had some different cheeses, that is Le Fromage, Le Brie, Le Camembert. Then we had fashion, Le Mode, La Baguette, L'Escargot, Le Parfum, Le Vin. Then we had Tour Eiffel, La Cathédrale de Notre Dame, L'Arc de Triomphe. Then we had Le Musée d'Orsay and Le Musée du Louvre. Then we had our Disneyland characters. We had Snow White, which is known as Blanche-Neige, Aladdin, Donald le Canard, Mickey Assure, Dango. That is Goofy. Then we had our vocabulary in French and English, which you have already written. Then our first chapter was of Les lettres et les nombres, the alphabets, which had French pronunciation that you had learned even last year. The letters or the words starting from our alphabet from A to Z. Then we have our small topic of accent. We have 5 different kind of accents, and that is the accent aigu, accent grave, accent circumflex, cédille and tréma. And accent do we put on all the vowels, A, E, I, O, U. Then we learned how to pronounce our name, formally and informally. Comment tu t'appelles? Comment vous appelez-vous? The answer is in common, je m'appelle and your name. Then we had a small briefing of our numbers from 0 to 20 with a small poem of 0 to 20. And our vocabulary in French and in English. Lesson 2, Les Salutations, was in 2 parts. The first part we had how to greet. How to greet each other formally and informally. And the daytime. Le matin, l'après-midi, le soir, la nuit. And the clock. What do we wish at which time? Then we also learn some of the words which tell us how to be nice. For example, merci, de rien, excusez-moi, oui monsieur, enchanté madame, désolé, and bonne chance. Then we learnt our informal question, comment ça va, with the answers. Ça va bien, ça va super bien, comme si comme ça, ça va mal, ça va pas, and ça va très mal. Then we had a small dialogue conversation of your cartoon characters, Tintin et Milou, Tintin and Snowy. Then we had conversation in dialogue form, which was informal and formal. In informal, we use cue language, and in formal, we use wo language. With le vocabulaire, and it is in French and English. Both the meanings are given, formal and informal. We also had written alphabets from 0 to 100. Numbers from 0 to 100. Then we also had alphabets. And then we had our days of the week, months of the year, and season, which we have already written last year. We are going to make a small project. It's again a flashcard project. You are going to make two flashcards. One in which you are going to write from 0 to 100 all your numbers. In the second flashcard, you are going to write months of the year, days of the week, and season. These are the two flashcard projects. And the last project is of se presente, that is, introduce your own self. You can write it on A4 size color paper and stick your own photo. And you are going to copy it from your last year's class workbook, and you are going to write it beautifully. You are going to submit this project when your school reopens. Till then, see you. Au revoir.